Right in here, and Evan Dietrich-Smith, he actually does a great job on the block. That's an excellent block on his part, and Dominican Sue doesn't like it.
Dirty ass.
He jams his helmet into the turf to start with about three times, and then at the end of this is when he makes the kick.
Same thing Haynesworth did. Except Haynesworth stepped on the guy's face.
This game wanting to show that they weren't going to be bullied around by the big boys.